Hi friends, my name is Nandita. I am from Andhra Pradesh.
Good morning, dear students. In this section, you are going to learn about deficiency diseases. Children, deficiency diseases are diseases that are caused by the lack of certain essential nutrients. A person may be getting enough food to eat, but sometimes the food may not contain a particular nutrient. If it continues for a long period of time, the person may suffer from its deficiency. A large number of people in the world are suffering from malnutrition. They eat much less than their body requires. If this continues for a long period, they may suffer from malnutrition. As a result of malnutrition, they suffer from many deficiencies. Deficiency of one or more nutrients can cause diseases or disorders in our body. Diseases that occur due to the lack of nutrients over a long period are called deficiency disease. Children, let us discuss some of the deficiency disease. Anemia, asthma, obesity, scurvy, diabetes, rickets, kwashiorkor, beriberi, night blindness, goiter, pellagra. Children, now let us discuss the deficiency due to carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are the main source of the energy. Deficiency of carbohydrates leads to the body weakness and asthma. Children, let us discuss about the deficiency due to the proteins. Proteins are called bodybuilding of food. Lack of protein deficiency causes the disease like kwashiorkor and marasmus to small children. If a person does not get enough proteins in his or her food for a long time, she or he is likely to have an stunted growth, swelling of face, discolorization of hair, skin diseases like diarrhea. Now let us discuss the diseases about kwashiorkor. Kwashiorkor is caused by the deficiency of proteins and carbohydrates in the children. It affects mainly after the breastfeeding is stopped and result in improper growth. For example, kwashiorkor, the children get swelling of legs, stomach and face also. Sometimes the liver gets enlarged. It appears discolorization of hair and seen patches on the skin. Marasmus. It is caused due to the deficiency of carbohydrates in the food. The deficiency of marasmus, the skin gets dry and wrinkled. Mainly it affects to the children below the age of 1 year. Children, now let us discuss the deficiency due to the vitamins. Vitamins helps in protecting our body against the diseases. They also keep our eyes, bones, teeth and gums healthy. Now let us study in detail about vitamin deficiency. Vitamin A deficiency leads to night blindness and the symptoms looks like poor sight vision, loss of night vision. This night blindness is caused mainly the deficiency of vitamin A in the food and causes night blindness. A person who is suffering from the night blindness cannot see properly in dim light. It may lead to the complete blindness also. Deficiency of vitamin B3 causes pellagra and the symptoms look like diarrhea. And vitamin B5 causes the diseases like skin disorders and the symptoms looks like cracks around the mouth, nerves breakdown, etc. Deficiency of vitamin B12 causes anemia. The symptoms are muscles and nerve paralysis, extreme fatigue and a person sometimes leads to depression also. Deficiency of vitamin C causes scurvy diseases and the symptoms are bleeding gums, swelling of the joints, etc. Vitamin D. Vitamin D deficiency causes rickets and symptoms are weak bones and decaying teeth. Vitamin D. Vitamin D deficiency causes rickets and symptoms are weak bones and decaying teeth. Now, let us discuss the deficiency due to the minerals. Minerals are required in a very small quantity of our body. They are essential for proper growth of the body and for maintaining good health. Children, here are some deficiencies which are caused by the minerals. Calcium deficiency leads to brittle bones, excessive bleeding and stunted growth. Sodium deficiency leads to dehydration, extremely body weakness. Phosphorus deficiency leads to bad bones and teeth, body weakness. Iron deficiency leads to anemia. Iodine deficiency leads to goiter, and fluorine deficiency leads to dental decay. Potassium deficiency leads to muscle weakness and paralysis. Let us discuss deficiency of minerals. Phosphorus deficiency leads to bad bones and teeth and body weakness. Deficiency of iron leads to anemia. Anemia is caused due to the deficiency of iron in the body. It decreases the level of hemoglobin in the blood. And anemia persons get tired quickly, lost appetite, has dark circles under the eyes. Goiter. Goiter is caused due to the deficiency of iodine. It affects the thyroid gland in the throat and swell up. It also affects the physical and mental growth in the children. Deficiency of potassium leads to muscle weakness and paralysis. Children, so we need to get sufficient amount of nutrients in our diet. To get this, we need to have a little of all kinds of food every day to get all the nutrients and roughages, etc. This type of diet is called a balanced diet, and a balanced diet should contain 50% of carbohydrates, 35% of fats, 12% of proteins, 3% of vitamins and minerals, and sufficient amount of water.